You understand, you gave them orders to wait.
And I told them to wait because...
There are massing civilians near our troops. And we cannot keep on withdrawing. They asked us to withdraw yesterday. When I talked to Mr. Enrile, he said, you talk to
me, we withdraw yesterday. My order is to disperse
the crowd. We cannot withdraw all the time, Mr. President.
Without shooting them. No, hold on. You disperse the crowd without shooting them.